All right, and now before we go to break, here's a look at what's for dinner tonight. It's an acorn squash with apples recipe, and if you'd like to know more about it, just head to our website at news8000.com. And then stay with us. Today's pet project is up next.